back sharp away from gate number one. World champion in second place hunting him down. Beginning to find a little bit of speed. Change of bike, will it work? Dude, they're just about hanging on, but Woffenden's coming on strong here.
Yeah, Woffenden looking really quick here. He looks up on the inside. He's trying that inside run. But Dudek riding quite nicely now into the last lap of heat number 11. Woffenden is going high into the banking off that second turn, down the back straight.
He's got speed.
Dudek now has a challenge from Woffenden around the outside, but Dudek's done enough here, I think.
He's going to get caught!
Inside run!
Woffenden's
done it!
Stunning ride from the world champion! That's wow. Why he's won three of them! Brilliant stuff from there! Really wound it on!
Took
the
chance!
Brilliant stuff, best ride, I would sense, of the year in the Grand Prix from the outgoing champion. Butenhoff is looking good though, Nige. He's holding his cool in front. Sparslik is working overtime in second place. Interesting to see if he can pull anything here. He's gained some room there. Into the last
lap.
Sparslik round the outside. Can he make it work?
This is the moment. Down the back straight. Big move. A last one on the dice. Into the dirt. Now he's going to try to chop up the inside. No, it doesn't. He stays wide.
Got him.
I told you! Watch him go! Seifugenhoff needed eyes in the back of his head! They're pushing hard! Jason Doyle hard! Doyle's got the lead! Woffenden tries the inside run!
Oh!
Ty Woffenden has the lead! Smashing is it! Doyle's coming back for more! Woffenden holds the lead! Now
Doyle.
Jason Doyle!
Checked on the inside. Oh, you can throw a blanket over all four riders. Woffenden now back on the inside. He hits the front again. What a fight.
Doyle!
What a move from Doyle. Back on the inside. This is a fabulous final and left to go.
Here comes Woffenden again. They're into the last lap. Here comes Doyle around the outside. Woffenden holds the run. Smarslick's at the back. Down to the final turn. Is it Woffenden? It's Jason Doyle!
Oh, what a race that is! That's Speedway from the gods, Nigel! You can't get better than that! That is just sensational stuff! Ty Woffenden and Doyle swapping places down in front! That is Speedway! That's proper sport, Nigel! You can't get better than that! That was just fabulous stuff!
Unbelievable Speedway! I need to lie down in a dark room after that.
Do we ever?